and extreme heat coverage right now. While this week we got a break from the oppressive heat, the record-breaking temperatures we recently saw are still affecting us. It's something you may notice in your garden or even your backyard.
See, like these leaves are drying up crunchy in my hand. And we have some leaves that are turning color like autumn as the trees are sort of growing dormant early, and some trees are dropping leaves.
Missouri Department of Conservation spokesman Bill Graham says the reason for this has been the deadly hot temperatures this summer.
Our trees are kind of taking a beating from both the extremely high heat we've had, but also extreme dry conditions. I mean, trees can take heat if they've got moisture for the leaves and the roots. But we've been in a drought now, really, since last summer. And a lot of them can survive, but it's not guaranteed that they survive. Nature kills and gives life, so.
Over in Brookside, we found Lee Thompson making sure his trees and lawn were getting H2O. Last year, the heat killed one of his evergreen trees. He says he won't let that happen again, knowing its importance.
The trees act as a barrier between us and the heat.
So, is a tree dropping leaves in the summer unusual?
There's very little in nature that nature hasn't seen before, sooner or later. You know, weather has always been variable and ups and downs. And we've had these kind of droughts before. 1980 was especially bad, and the late 80s were bad.
And Graham says you should try to water your tree. However, your tree won't necessarily die if you don't water it, but it could be more susceptible to disease or insects.